Built an 8-inch Dxl Hyper X enduro with APC 8x6 props and two Tattu 1000 6S. So I love 6S just because you can do anything with it. There's so much power. It's anybody that's gone from 3S to 4S knows the difference. But we're gonna maiden this outside. We just tested it inside. It seems floaty and a little wonky, but I don't know what to expect from an 8-inch prop. So we'll see.